Good evening, everybody. Thanks for letting us warm up. It's been a while since I've seen these guys. Thanks for coming tonight. We have two orchestras planned. We have the Philharmonic Orchestra over there. They are mostly sixth and seventh graders. And then behind me, we have the Meadowbrook Beginning Orchestra. Now, some parents, I realize, may not know this. We've got four different orchestras. You start off in beginners, and then in fourth and fifth grade, you're in Sinfonietta Orchestra. That orchestra practices as a district orchestra, so all the schools combined. This used to do that before COVID. It was a two rehearsal a week. One was kind of small, one was the big. And then after Sinfonietta, you go to the junior high and you're in Philharmonic. And then our top orchestra is the Chamber Orchestra. And that orchestra performed last Thursday with the Westmore Beginning Orchestra. So we've had already one concert. So that's kind of how things work. We have Mrs. Peterson back there in the black, Mrs. Stanley in the gray, and that's Mrs. Stewart, and she'll be directing the Philharmonic Orchestra. So that's kind of our program in a nutshell. These guys, if you remember their first concert, they were playing all the same thing. Everyone was playing the same melody together. I was conducting, but I was cheating. I had a little drum beat going at the same time. We're not going to do that tonight. They have to wash the baton, right? And you have to subdivide anything, one and two, and just like that. And you saw us working on the bow divisions. There's three things they're doing. They're doing quarter notes, and they're doing two different eighth note patterns. They're doing cheese, pizza, and they're doing pepperoni pizza. So you're gonna hear that. And then they're moving on now to half notes and dotted half notes and other things. So that's kind of where we are. And you're gonna hear two-part music now. So not everyone's playing the same part. Our final piece, Bile and Cabbage Down, actually has three. You're gonna hear some slap bass and some cellos plucking and slapping the sides of their cellos. That's a third part that you'll hear. So we're breaking up into real music now, breaking up into parts. So that's what you're gonna hear.
Mm-hmm.